Harney's mother is in Tala Hospital. For 10 years now, the poor old cow has not been feeling well. But according to her daughter, she receives the best of care from the doctors and the nurses working there. Good on you, lads. The doctors and the nurses working there. There's monitors to monitor and fans to keep her cool. And if she's in need of physiotherapy, they plop her in the pool. And when family come to visit, so she doesn't look a fool, somebody comes and wipes away the drool. Somebody comes and wipes away the drool. But as members of the public of this beautiful republic, we once again are made aware. If you're family of the elected, if you're rich and well connected, you'll get preferential care in two-tier Ireland. You'll get preferential care.